I met a girl at the bus stop on my way to work. I let her on the bus first and she was impressed. Then I am a gentleman. Then I got on, we locked eyes and spoke without words. But the bus looked down and had a noise and this was her stop. And she got up, now she's gone, 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 she's gone. She's gone, 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 she's gone. To work that night and I was kind of depressed. So I got a drink at the bar and I held my breath. Like a spotlight in my mind, there she was. She came up to me and said, "Are you that guy from the bus? Are you that girl that talked, talked, talked? She has beautiful curly black hair that I can't even speak of. And her lips were so wonderful, eyes they dug right down inside of me. Well, I know it's cliche, but we got some coffee at this coffee gym. We spoke for so long, so many hours, I had no idea what time or why. Things she said stuck in my head. The things she said are stuck in my head. Then I got a call. It was her. She said, "I'm moving to Montreal. Not this world, not Earth. That's alright, that's alright, cause the things she said stuck in my head. The things she said stuck in my head." Now I'm going to Montreal.